can't force it open.
Trolling the streets!
Come on.
shadow!
Gone dark! Blood, water!
Another cult stash?
Must be locked from the other side. More of those rhymes. Oh, another rhyme.
Those people just burst in here and expect others to clean up after them.
Okie dokie. I don't like the sounds coming from the station.
Power's out. Anyone here? Always a good sign.
I'm here. In the closet.
Agent Estevez? Is that... you? That leg doesn't look good.
Feels even worse. But thanks for saving the rest of me. We should talk.
What happened here?
Cauldron Lake, but it's worse than we could handle. Real boondoggle. The police, my own agents, most were invaded before we could even react.
Have you found my partner, Agent Casey?
Yeah, we found him. Out in the woods. He had a close encounter with the Shadow, and it did something to him.
Is he okay?
He's alive. We took him down to the morgue for an examination. Haven't heard anything since the attack.
What did the FBC come here to do?
Bright Falls is the site of a recurring altered world event. The Shadow is stronger than we expected. We're low on resources. Problems at HQ. But we do have equipment for dealing with the shaded threat. We were just caught off guard before we could set it up.
Where is Wake? I know what's going on here. Wake can fix this.
Alan Wake is a para-utilitarian. The word's a mouthful, so you know it's serious. We have him locked up in the holding cells per protocol. He's connected to the Shadow in some way.
Estevez, I need to see Wake. How do I get into the cell block?
Okay. Protocols don't mean that much at this point anyway. Don't make me regret this, Anderson. Until the power's back on, the door to the holding cells won't open. There's a fuse box downstairs in the basement. Here. You'll need these keys.
Back into the morgue, huh? Fantastic.
You read me, Anderson.
I read you. Have you had our frequency this entire time?
Eavesdropping is a big part of the job. But no, I got it from your partner. Anderson, look for a fuse to replace the blown out one in the fuse box. That should get the power going again.
Yeah. On it. Another cult box.
Hold your fire! I'm coming in!
Hey, Anderson. Like what I've done with the place?
Could use a bit more light.
Funny.
Stay put, Casey. I'll let you know when it's safe.
I'm not going anywhere.
How are you holding up?
Don't give me that worried look, Anderson. It's just it's a flesh wound. Gave me a chance to have a nice chat about ex-wives with Kieran. Agent Estevez, I mean.
What happened at the hotel?
After him. It's real. It knocked me out. FBC found me in the woods later.
Logan, she's, the story claims she died here. But we can stop it. Casey's affected by the horror story, too. I'm fighting for them all now. I'm gonna fix this, Casey. You, Logan, all of it. I just need to get the power back on first.
Yeah, give him hell, Anderson. Just remember, some things in life can't be fixed with a light.
I'll take care of it.
Anderson, good news, bad news. You can get to the cell block now, but the shaded hostiles that were in there are on the loose.
Thanks for the heads up.
Dante!
Oh,
Anderson, good news, bad news. You can get to the cell block now, but the shaded hostiles that were in there are on the loose.
Thanks for the heads up.
Rolling!
Anderson. Good news, bad news. You can get to the cell block now, but the shaded hostiles that were in there are on the loose.
Thanks for the heads up.
Forget Miss Crane!
Situation is under control, Estevez. Coming back up.
Copy.
Anderson, over here. Behind the counter. Got a little cramped in that closet.
Is the FBC sending any help?
No big help. It's sort of up. You're getting it up with a take and interrupt. We've the containment stuff, but we.
What's going on?
But avoiding those again. I don't want to warn you that we have the brothers and your guard down.
What's at the lake house?
It's a Bureau research facility at Cauldron Lake set up to study the effects of this AWE. When I got into town, I went there for backup. The whole station is lost. Lost a lot of agents. Barely got up myself.
Wish me luck.
According to the luck and probability department, it's statistically bad luck to wish people good luck during a crisis.
Thanks. I'm sure Sheriff Breaker wouldn't mind me borrowing this.
Saga! Fucking FBI, FBC, your government fucks all fucking this up for us! Let us the fuck out!
You're the leaders of the cult. You're not going anywhere.
Wake will ruin everything! Get rid of him, Saga! You fucking shot me! Typical government stooge. Let me out so I can kill him, that fucker! You come to our town and act like you know what you're dealing with, but you have no fucking idea! Let us out! You can't stop it, none of you can. We can take care of this. We've been preparing for this.
Saga, do you have it?
You wrote Logan into the story. You told me yourself, from the dark place.
This...
He's dead because of you. She shot. What the?
I'm trying. I gotta fix this. Everyone, we're running out of time. I need the clicker.
I have the clicker. You will fix this. You will save my daughter. Promise me.
Yes, I promise. But we're out of time. Hurry!
Don't fucking give it to him again! He's a fucking monster, Saga!
Wake?
There it is! I've been waiting for you, motherfucker! I'm gonna fucking destroy you!
Pretending to be Wake. The plan is fucked. Estevez, come in. Scratch is here. How do I stop him?
Bad news. The containment unit isn't prepped, but the light array should affect him.
Okay, lights. Got it. I found the lights. How do I activate them?
I can turn them on from here. But you need to prime the three power cores first. The glowing FBC generator fused.
Fast.
Thank you.
It's Scratch. He was pretending to be Wake. The plan is fucked.
Estevez, come in. Scratch is here. How do I stop him?
Bad news. The containment unit isn't prepped, but the light array should affect him.
How do I activate the lights?
I can turn them on from here, but you need to prime the three power cores first. The glowing SPC generator fuse.
I found the lights. How do I activate them?
I can turn them on from here, but you need to...